So hot. Damn it. Hello, everybody. What's up, you guys? This is your boy, JmotovlogPH, back in another video or motovlog. By the way, guys, Happy New Year, everyone. And it's been 2 months ago that I'm not uploading on my channel, and that's the reason why I'm doing it right now. And yeah. And also, thank you so much for those recent subscribers. You know what I'm saying?
Whoa.
Yeah, I really appreciate that. And we are now reaching 100 subs. You know, even though I'm just only having 8 videos on my channel, still the most watched videos in my channel is the Yamaha site review. I don't know, because I just imitate Sir Zach. Yeah, that's it. I really love impersonating. So this is gonna be a quick motovlog or a quick update, because I just want to make an update vlogs for you, because it's been a couple of months I was not been here in my channel. Yeah, I'm just worried about you guys, you know, thinking about, oh, I'm sorry bro. Yeah, thinking about kamusta na kaya ata si Jmotovlog. By the way, I'm just going to Santa Rosa, you know, just gonna visit my passed away mom. Yeah, 11 years ago. And yeah, you know, if you guys have your loved ones, even though they are not here existing in this world, the love, the faith that we have, this is still in there. So at least make them visit, guys, you know. So a lot of appreciation. Yo, thank you so much, brother. Okay, like what I say, this is just an update motovlog, because it's gonna be, you know, a real 2019, or I don't know what is going to be happen. Oh, it might be a long travel. And also, we've been last Sunday, or just you know, semi-endurance riding, you know, just gonna catch up at Cabian Tunnel to Lobo Batanga. So I think it's probably 350 kilometers as a loop, because it's a Cavite loop and also a reverse Batangas loop. So considering that it is a semi-endurance riding, okay, it is behalf of 600 kilometers. By the way, shout out J-Mac and Jin1ZX. Is still, you know, still hoping that the dysfunctional meetup will be held now before we're gonna end up with busy days again. And you know, we're having a hard time to take a motovlog, to take the editing feature, kuno, whatever you want to call these things. You know, it is a hard thing to do, shooting a motovlog. And you know, I'm having a hard time on editing these videos, even though I have much stock videos. And also, yeah, as well as the bad news, the SD card corrupted last episode. So that video's probably for episode 9 and 10. And it seems like, you know, the SD card corrupted. So fucking motovloggers problem. What the fuck is happening with that SD card? I just throw it out. Oh shit, that was sick. So badly I need to take a motovlog right now, because I didn't have any motovlogs yet. I just need, oh haha, sorry for that. How aggressive this shotgun, you know. Okay, I think it could be on the next episode. you know, the topic about the pre-owned bikes, or, you know, having a pre-owned bikes is not bad, but also it is your choice to have a brand new or a pre-owned bike. So at least I just want to explain everything in this bike, because it's just a pre-owned bike. As you can see in the past motovlogs I have, I'm using the Yamaha Side FI. So you guys wondering that, hey, it's a brand new and why do you change to pre-owned, you know? Okay, I'm gonna tell this thing to you guys. If you are not yet satisfied, or, you know, if the bike didn't meet your satisfaction level, then that's the time you have to change your bike. Why? It's a matter of choosing what's best and what's best to fit on you, because we're talking about the comfortability of your riding. You must ride based on your ability and your comfort zone. And also together the do you know what I'm saying? The satisfaction level that you might be expecting on the bike you are using. I think so, because it could help a lot. You know, satisfaction level is giving you the factors, you know, happy riding, comfort riding, chill riding, everything was in it. Everything. So you must, you know, you must choose the best bikes that fits from your satisfaction level. Okay, just wait. Thank you very much. Again, shout out JMac and JmotovlogPH. Hopefully the dysfunctional meetup could be held soon. I'm not yet forgetting that JmotovlogPH says that it could possibly held at Shell nearby Robinson Santa Rosa. So it could be a lot of fun. It will be a lot of fun, dude. And like what I said, if I'm gonna catch you up there, guys, I'm gonna reveal my fucking face. Whatever you wanna call it, I'm gonna reveal it, because, you know, I'm having a hard time to do motovlogs without revealing face, because I'm traveling for, you know, I'm traveling 100 kilometers and I want to shoot a vlog. You know, I can't shoot motovlog revealing my face with that, because I'm running, I'm not yet revealing my face. So that's it. Hopefully this 2019 I'm gonna catch up with it. And also I have that unrevealing face video together with explaining my gears that I'm using right now. I guess the audio is much better right now than before, because I'm using a lavalier microphone. I don't think so, but I think it could help me a lot now. And based on the language I'm using, it is just based on my preferences to choose the English version of motovlogs. I have a simple surprise for those who are gonna win. It's a giveaway time. Yeah. What's up with that traffic? Every time, it's the next. Shout out to those Nexters, Philippines. I really miss riding the Next. Oh no, it's not a guy. It's a girl rider. Okay, he's a teacher. Ingat, ma'am. And so forth. JMac impressions about me. It's unstoppable. Mac, I'm a solid JMac fan. Yeah. And I'm going near here, so I think I'm gonna shoot a simple time lapse here, so that I have a transition or the introduction or something somehow. I'm really sorry if the audio is not yet good, but I'm just testing out this microphone if it's gonna work well, because it's been a couple of days I wasn't riding with this microphone, because I'm planning to have revealing it first before I'm gonna install it. Okay, I'm gonna shut my visor. Ah, yes. Sir, visit lang.
Sir? Abawan.
Ha?
Oh, likod-likod dito.
Visit lang, sir.
Ay, visit.
Ah,
ikot eh.
Hindi ba? Thank you, sir. Happy New Year. Okay. Did you even thought so that I'm just ruining around here? No, I'm not. Yeah, whatever. Yeah, good job, people. Again, shout out everyone. Thank you for the 80 subs, and I'll see you guys in a bit.